This is a procedure to treat a herniated disc. That's a bulging disc in your spine. Getting rid of the bulge can relieve pressure on your nerves. It can relieve pain in your lower back and in your legs. To start, the skin of your back is numbed. The doctor inserts a needle through the numbed skin. A video X-ray device called a fluoroscope helps guide the needle into your bulging disc. A guide wire is passed through the needle, and the needle is removed. The guide wire is used to direct a dilator and an endoscope into the disc, creating a larger opening. The wire and dilator are removed, providing a working channel. The doctor puts a laser probe into the endoscope and pushes it into your disc. Pulses of laser light shine onto the bulging area. This heats up the tissue. It can reduce the bulge and help shrink the disc wall. When the treatment is done, your skin is bandaged. You will be watched for a brief time, and then you can go home. Your doctor will give you tips to help you heal.